I've never really viewed myself as particularly talented. Where I excel is ridiculous, sickening work ethic.
Welcome to the good life, where niggas are CLD, won't even get pulled over in they new V. The good life, let's go on a living spree. Shit, they say the best things in life are free. The good life, it feel like Atlanta, it feel like LA, it feel like Miami, it feel like NY, summertime shy.
Now throw your hands up in the sky.
So I rode the good, y'all pop the trunk, I pop the hood, Ferrari. If she got the goods and she got that ass, I got to look, sorry. Yo, it's got to be, cause I'm seasoned. Haters give me them salty looks, Larry's. 50 told me, go ahead, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate and watch the money pile up. It's good life.
Come on, I got to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
One day you might look up and see me playing a game at 50. Oh, don't laugh. None of that. Never say never. Because limits, like fears, are often just an illusion.
Welcome to the good life, where we like the girls who ain't on TV because they got more
ass than the models.
The good life, we keep it coming with the bottles. So she feel bruised like she bombed out of Apollo. The good life. It feel like Houston, it feel like Philly, it feel like D.C., it feel like V.A. or the Bay, or yay, ayy, this is the good life.
Welcome to the good life.
Only tell me what's good, why I only got a problem when you in the hood.
Welcome to the good life.
Like I'm new in the hood, the only thing
I wish a nigga would.
Welcome to the good life.
He probably think he could, but, I don't think he should.
Welcome to the good life.
I realize that when to have the level of success that I want to have, it's difficult to spread it out and do multiple things. It takes such a desperate, obsessive focus. You really got to focus with all of your fiber and all of your heart and all of your creativity.
Now my grandmama is the only girl calling me baby.
Before anybody else in the world believes it, is you have to believe it. You can't be scared to die for the truth. The truth is the only thing that's ever going to be constant.